arrived with Reznov at Rebirth Island. Finally. Steiner was ours.
We are here.
Rebirth Island. Source of Dragonage's poison. They are preparing to deliver Nova 6.
Not on my watch.
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще
давай,
немножко!
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что? Не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на Папристан! Я должен проверить остаток груза!
Kill him, I said. We are outnumbered, Mason. We must not attract attention. Stick to the shadows. Avoid the helicopter spotlight.
They are beginning to evacuate the facility.
They know we're here.
Good, my friend. Follow me. The chopper is coming around again. We must find another.
It did not see us.
Я там буду через минуту. Все ходим, все равно.
Good! Very good!
We are getting close, Miss. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
They've gone to full alert!
It's the CIA. They want Steiner alive.
Then we must get to him first! Follow me. We will use the elevator shaft. This way.
Проблема в городе.
Моя семья там. Ну, что с ними будем?
Мой приказ.
Thank you.
Give me some cover!
Фото! Я вижу! Что? Бойца ранен!
Let us end this.
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me too!
Friedrich Steiner. This is the end.
I know you. Vorkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Mason, talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me.
You're lying, miss. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
He's here! He's down!
We're moving forward! Protect your hazmat suits! The eruption in your suit could be dead in minutes!
We see him. Ejector 6, I got it.
Командир поражения!
We're moving up on the flank. Keep heading north.
Understood. We're taking heavy fire from the helicopter.
Stay with it. We're about half a click south of the left. Almost there, Weaver! Hang on!
Yankee squad, get out of the VTR! We're gonna get...
Weaver!
We're alive, Hudson. But they got us pinned down. They're on our east flank!
Got it! Yeah, I got it!
There you go, you son of a bitch! One more, Hudson!
This way! We're almost at Steiner's lab!
Move out! Stay low!
Look up! The roof! Weapons free! Weapons free! Check the roof!
There's Doc!
Up top! Roof!
Roger! Eyes on!
Confirmed!
Hudson! Flank left! There's cover!
Enemy down!
Check the roof! Contact down!
Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Let's find Steiner.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there? Mason.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner. Situation. What are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
I'm fine. Check Steiner.
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Valkyria, Mason?
Steiner dead. Masons are only linked to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring them back.
Let's go. This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend, tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men? I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was in Vorkuta. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Did you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast from?
The numbers. What are they saying?
Reznov! Where are you?
Reznov!
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
You again.
I should have killed you in Vorkuta.
Wait a few moments. Let them rest. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Now, Vorkuta!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh my God!
In Vorkuta, we are all mortals. With my life.
He and us are not so different. We are all so without an arm.
betrayal, fraud, abandonment.
You will survive! You have!
We are brothers, Miz. We are the same.
Kennedy. John. Fitzgerald. I told you are the best we have.
Anyway. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk.
Бортовое управление. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. Ключ зажигания. 2. 1. Двигатели в действии. Пуск. Пойдем. Ракета пошла.
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
All the same thing. The same.
But pain is difficult, isn't it? Krushenko, Steiner, all must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Vakuta? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
This way! We cannot let him slip through our grasp!
He was never at Rebirth Island!
My name is Victor Reznov!
Mason!
My name is Victor Reznov! And I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov!
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Krivchenko, Steiner, 3 new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We played them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 22. Do with him what you wish, General. This is my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Vorkuta! You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation,
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. Yourself's my gift code. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders. All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Roger that, Yankee One. Beginning approach.
Mason, you're sticking.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking AAA fire from the deck!
I think they were expecting us. Yankee team, engage echelon right.
Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Keep looking.
Got him! Frag out!
Got something
in the cargo container! Put it down!
that guided missile. Take down those tanks!
More to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast. Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is going to blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
Get eyes on!
They've begun the attack. Weaver, what's happening?
You on the back.
Slam it in.
Lock it down.
Find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Up the left. Hostile down!
Contact down.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
Yes! I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! Fire! You don't know anything! Expect to turn me against my own! I can make you kill my own president!
Right?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Come on, Mason! Keep moving!
Mace! You did it, Mace! You did what I could not.
Mason! It is over. We won.
For now.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5:17.
disposable. Summer's Eve, Mass and Gale. Sadie's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said that you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically why I'm that man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, settle your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man? Nah, ain't nobody who's as bomb man. Ass nuts, lines are like moms, cats, cans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass. Swear to God, man, these bros can't dance. Ma, show them how it's done. Spaz like a goddamn Taz, yeah.
Do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today...
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations...
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. So hit the power!